WWE SmackDown vs. Raw 2010.
I wanted to congratulate you for growing a pair and coming to grips with the fact that you can't run from me forever. I've been looking forward to this for a long, long time. So tonight, when I mic check you clear through the ring, you'll wish that you kept running.
You think you know me?
On this day, I see clearly, everything is come to life. A better place than a broken dream, and we'll leave it all behind.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Approaching the ring
from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing 241 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge.
Now that I have everybody's attention, we'd just like to remind you that I weigh in tonight at 246 pounds. I hail from Green Bay, Wisconsin, Mr.
I believe in rewarding my SmackDown fans, which is why tonight's main event, right here in Boise, features Mr. Kennedy against the Rated R Superstar, Edge.
Oh no! Maria took a nasty spill right there!
Edge capitalized on that accident and rolled up Mr. Kennedy.
Is that it? Just like that? Come on!
More importantly, is Maria okay?
guess as far as Kennedy's concerned, it's not over.
Oh, no! No! Can we get the medics down? Maria's hurt!
And all Kennedy and Edge want to do is tear into each other. Edge has an opportunity.
And it goes running.
You gotta be careful when you're going up there.
Shoulder block.
Not for nothing, but in my opinion, that was the last thing he wanted to happen.
Oh, that one landed.
No!
Combination of kicks. And he hits the DDT. Just planting, just driving the head to. This is getting crazier by the second.
I don't think I've ever seen two guys who dislike each other more than Edge and Kennedy do right now.
And an opportunistic maneuver by Edge.
Wait a second. What's he doing?
He's rolled him over. Boston Crab.
Where am I? What's going on?
It's okay. I'm here.
Oh, Edge. Thank goodness. What happened?
Try not to talk. Save your strength. It was that Mr. Kennedy. When your back was turned, he attacked you. Just like that. Wham! It was disgusting.
How long do I have to stay here? I need to get back to work.
Sweetie, you're in no shape to do that. Think of your health. If only there was someone who could sort of fill in for you until you recover. Which will hopefully be very, very soon.
Well, you could fill in for me.
That's a great idea. I just happen to have these power of attorney papers. Sign them, and I'll get back at Kennedy for me. For us. For both of us.
Okay, I think that sounds right. I guess.
You did the right thing, babe. I'll be back to check on you later. Love ya. Bye.
Welcome to No Way Out, live from Detroit. What a night we had for you. But what a night we also had on Friday.
Without General Manager Maria or Edge there to cause trouble, Mr. Kennedy cashed in his Money in the Bank to become the new WWE Champion.
The only one more surprised than us was Big Show, who succumbed to a mic check to lose his title.